gonna have to adjust. Better? Maybe. You're gonna have to scoot in and actually try and love me a little bit. Hello, everybody, and welcome. We are doing some married co-op as soon as the other person decides to come into the frame. There we go. Your controller's up there. Yeah. Thank you. Yep. Can you hear us all right, Nathan? We have to do the microphone.
Oh, we? Does that mean Tammy's watching too? No. Ask Tammy about it. She'll explain.
Why am I not getting a picture of the actual game?
I am.
Oh, okay. Sad day. You might have to turn that down just a little bit, though. Oh, okay. So, as we kind of get ourselves together and set up, we've never done a co-op stream before. So, we're going to do our best. Let us know if there's anything we can improve. But we are going to play some Overcooked for everyone tonight. Maybe if I, yeah, okay. And I'm gonna hit A for you. And now you're in.
Do you wanna start from the beginning?
Yeah, we should probably start from the beginning.
Isn't it that 3-star?
No, that's like the training. That's like the stupid one. The apocalypse.
You don't wanna start with the, like, premise?
Yep, that is her online name. She is pretty lazy there. okay, well, we'll start at the very beginning of Overcooked. We're probably not going to play every single one sequentially. But we have to get the story in, because there's definitely a story. I'm going to be...
Your wife says hi, Nathan.
Maybe the cat.
Also, my last name's not Braden anymore, so...
Be the raccoon. Which one is the raccoon?
That one?
Okay. I'll be the raccoon.
I'll be, her.
Sweet. Join. Oh, I have to hit X again. I'm sorry. so we are going to be working together, and we have to cook things and then deliver those cooked items. This is the plot of the game. The plot is extremely dense, and I mean, honestly, we probably need like a couple novels to set it all up. I'm sure you'll see it here. It's the end of times.
This is the Onion King, by the way.
Yeah, the Onion King is talking. Kevin is my favorite character.
Yes.
I wish I could cook as Kevin.
Maybe eventually we can.
That would be nice. Maybe we just aren't far enough. Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time? I've never even heard of that.
Have you played this?
I don't think he has.
Okay.
Alright, we have to act quickly to appease this spaghetti...
Monster
god thing. Like I said, we need several novels to set this up. Alright, I'm on the left. I have to chop things. So, Michelle's gonna be delivering some lettuce.
And tomatoes.
Oh my gosh. Too many items! Okay. Here are those. I'll take some more to chop up.
And I just got a tip from the spaghetti monster, because we're that awesome.
Yes, so at the top is what the spaghetti monster is ordering/wanting to eat. and there's a timer involved, so if we are able to deliver those items quickly, we get a tip. All right, we're backlogged here. Okay, there you go. Okay, I will definitely have to check that out. Nathan, thank you for the heads up. Is it like a Steam, like a PC game, or is it something that we could be playing on PS4? Okay, there's a lot going on here.
You've got lots of stuff to chop up.
I have one thing to chop up. Everything is chopped right now. Actually, yeah, I have had Michelle play some Cook Serve Delicious. I have a lot of fun on that game. We could possibly do that, although it might be hard to get us both in the frame in my tiny little nook of an office here in the apartment. Okay, we have 23 seconds left. Let's see how many more things. Oh, I tried to chop up a tomato that was already chopped. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone. Failing.
There's lettuce right there.
3 seconds. 3 seconds. I'll get it over. Oh.
What?
The beast cannot be satisfied because you did not bring that last plate. Oh my gosh. Ooh, it is on PS4. That's awesome. Okay, now, because we cannot satisfy the spaghetti beast god thing, we are now heading into a time portal.
Yep. To 1993.
Yeah. Honeymoon is over. Yeah. Alright, greetings, friends. It's clear to me that you are not ready to take on the beast. Oh, our cooperation is woeful.
You kept yelling.
Oh, you... Alright, well, we're in 1993. I promise I will try to not yell so that we can do a little bit better in 1993. We must be ready to save the world from darkness and be brave and good luck. See, look at Kevin. He's just chilling out here, sitting in front of that TV. Wonderful, like, box.
He's sleeping.
Yeah.
And all the canned food.
Okay. Well, we're gonna move on.
Well, you know, 1983 was great.
I don't know about talking like it's 1993. I was like 6, so I don't think you really want me to talk like a 6-year-old.
No, I'm just saying, like...
No.
Czechoslovakia used to be a country.
Nathan mentioned.
He wants us... Oh.
Yeah, wants us to talk like it's 1993. What were some of, like, the key phrases from the 90s?
Totally. Whatever.
We'll see. We'll see.
Bill Clinton became president, so, I mean, that's something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is indeed something. Are we gonna play co-op, or are you gonna just, like, look on Wikipedia all night?
Janet Reno became attorney general.
So I will take your controller and I will play it two-handed.
I dare you.
So, same Monica a bunch.
That was the first World Trade Center bombing. It's waiting for you, dear.
Oh, okay. Or say not in front of everything, or after everything.
Or like.
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 You say like a lot, anyways. So we have to make soup now. But it's really easy. We just have one ingredient, so onion soup. I'm going to provide the onions here. You chop them up. I'll put them in the soup pot, and we will start cooking up the onion soup.
So I'm just hanging out over here chopping.
Yeah. Chop away, chop away. I promise everyone this game gets a little bit more interesting when we have, like, a lot of different ingredients and things. Okay. Oh! Alright, I gotta take the onion soup. We got a $4 tip, so that's pretty decent. We'll start the next onion soup.
Dirty plates need to be washed in the sink.
Yep.
You know, just like at our house.
And yes, I did just drop that onion on the floor and put it in the soup. There are no, like, health standards in this game. I mean, clearly, I'm a raccoon cooking onion soup, so me dropping an onion on the floor is probably the least of our worries. If you are a customer in the restaurant, which you can see the customers over there, they're enjoying the soup that we're throwing out.
I've never looked around.
Yeah. The conveyor belt that you put plates on, that leads right into the restaurant. I don't think there are any, like, waiters or anything, though.
I was gonna say, I don't see anyone picking up our soup.
Give her more things to do, that should be interesting. I mean, honestly, we'll probably skip ahead, like, a level or two after this one. Wash the plate!
Okay,
I need to put it somewhere, though. There we go. Oh, I put it on the table, I'm sorry. Right now we're just like a factory of onion soup. Soon though, we'll make some cool things.
Soon we'll have more than one.
It's okay, I'll wash the dishes.
Oh, I didn't see one sitting there.
It was just one. Bam! Alright, start an onion, throw a second onion in, and the last one. This is probably the last soup that we'll be able to do. Mm-hmm. Ooh, time. Don't have much time left. Music picked up. Sorry, I bumped you out of the way. We need more onion soup.
So things will start on fire, or you can play with the fire extinguisher.
Ah! That was so close to the end. Yeah. Yep, no, the raccoon is indeed in a wheelchair and kicks a lot of ass in the kitchen. We got 3 stars.
There was a nuclear accident in 1993.
You're still looking up the 1993 thing?
Yeah.
Alright.
Tuberculosis became a global emergency.
Okay.
By the World Health Organization.
This is true. The raccoon cannot slip and fall. Especially when I'm, like, throwing onions all on the ground and stuff.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know. Should we do the second stage? The one with the street right in the middle?
Yeah. I say let's do it.
Okay.
Do you want to chop and do soup, or do you want to do... Do you want the right hand or the left hand?
I can do the left hand side. I was putting ingredients out last time, so you can put ingredients out this time.
Okay. Oh, Super Mario's was released in theaters. That's a huge one at our house.
That's not a good thing.
Oh, you need onions. My bad.
Yeah, we need onions first. Come on, people. Why do you have to walk right in the middle of our kitchen here? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. My first onion's about to burn. Okay, we're better now.
I guess I'll chop up some tomatoes.
Sorry, I was trying to get the first onion soup on its way out. Okay, that's ready to take. Go for it. Thank you for the chopped tomatoes. Mm-hmm. We don't need onions right now, we need tomatoes. But the second tomato soup is ready. I'll bring it to you and exchange it for some tomatoes. Oh, I don't know why I'm doing tomatoes. Yeah, no, we do need tomatoes, don't we?
Yeah.
Okay. Need one more onion. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, tomato soup is about to be ready. There you go. Oh, wash. No, I'm taking it. Okay. Go, go, go. We need another onion soup.
Your onion is ready.
Thank you. It almost burned. We need another onion that's gonna burn. Okay, take this off the burner. Chop, chop, chop! Okay, put that back on the burner. And we have something to put this new onion soup in. We need, what, tomatoes now?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna start a tomato. Here's an onion that's ready. Okay, and I'm gonna start this next onion one. Oops, sorry. I should have looked ahead to see that you were coming in too.
With the soup, boiling hot soup there.
It's in like a bowl. It's not gonna like scorch you. Oh, this is ready. We need a plate.
There's one in the sink.
I see. I see it as I see how it is. I have to clean that.
Yeah.
Tomato soup is gonna burn. I'll get some more tomatoes to... Here you go. Yeah, we need more tomatoes on it. Okay, what's up? We need a lot of tomatoes.
Some
more. 30 seconds. I need a dirty plate. Okay, this last tomato is gonna be in. Oh no, take it in. Dash, dash. Nice job. Yeah, I mean, I think it was a decently clean plate. We didn't fail any orders. We only got $22 in tips, though, so that stinks.
But out of 10 orders, that's pretty good. Like a 20% tip.
Okay, let's see what's next.
Mongolia held its first presidential election. Yeah, I'm on Wikipedia, for those wondering.
No, you're still on Wikipedia. I told them earlier.
Oh, did you? Well.
Yeah. I own like one V-neck. I mean, I can pull my shirt down. Also,
was
I don't
that
have a
hit
way.
At me?
No, no. I'm the one that would get tips. This is my Twitch channel.
But I'm the one with a V-neck.
Well, we're in matching shirts. See? Mr. and Mrs. We have to do married co-op in our matching shirts.
He made me do it.
I don't know what the dot dot no was for, because there were probably so many statements in there that you could have addressed
that
too.
Too.
I'm going to hit X on your controller. Kind of hate you right now. Is it me or do you hate Michelle?
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers debuted in 1993. Like that right there is.
I feel like this is the level where things really start to get a little interesting.
Yeah.
We don't need tomatoes right now though. We need onions. Okay, tomato soup's ready. Okay, there you go.
No, there you go.
That onion's gonna burn. And now that's gonna burn.
There's a tomato for you.
Why? Oh, I need another tomato. That's gonna burn too! Ah! There's a lot going on here. Okay, take that, bring it in. What do we need, mushrooms?
Why don't you stay on this side and I will do the chopping in the...
Oh, you want me on the inside of this?
Yes.
It's gonna burn, it's gonna burn. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. Oh, you have to go take that in though.
I know.
Need one more onion. Oh no! Onion's gonna burn, onion's gonna burn. Ah!
There's an onion right there for you.
Thank you. We need mushrooms. Yeah. Also need a clean plate. You. Alright, you can turn that in. It's fine, I need one more mushroom. Oh no, oh no! Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you! Alright, we need next tomato. Oh yeah, I forgot we can both chop at the same time. Should help you with that. That's ready to turn in. I'll start that up. And this will be ready to turn in as well. Can you turn both of these in? Thank you. Then we'll need mushrooms next. And then tomatoes. And I need a clean plate. Good sense. Oh, I can't reach the onion. Now. Or mushroom, I guess. I bet.
You want the mushroom?
Now I need one more onion. Let's just focus on the onion. It's not going to cook in enough time, but... Cook, cook, cook! 222! I feel like that was pretty awesome. Ah, we were just, like, maybe 2 seconds shy. Oh. He hates us because of the shirts.
Oh.
That's fair. We don't need your love. We did it.
Is it because you're jealous of us and the shirts?
You might have to speak a little louder. I don't know if he can hear that. Okay. We're gonna make some burgers this time.
No, he's not jealous of us.
Oh. Uh-oh. I mean, you should be.
Yeah. The Railways Act of 1993 was passed.
Sickly cute phase. I think it's still a cute, cute phase. Less than 2 months. Oh. I left my ring over there. Let's... Okay, we're gonna make a basic burger. You ready?
Alright, let's do this.
What side do you want?
Is this the one...
There's only... There's a single person hallway in the middle.
I want to be on the chopping side. So your side.
You want to be ingredient side? Okay. Yes. Well, let's both work on getting some meat on the frying pans. And then we can pop books on the right side.
And yeah, that's right. I just throw meat on the countertop.
Okay, I'm gonna need everything. I need tomato and lettuce. I'm just gonna go ahead and deliver this first, so we'll get that out of the way. I also need a bun. Oh, you put it on the wrong one. I already plated everything else. I just needed... No! I did that one. Okay, I need lettuce, and then lettuce and tomato.
Just your lettuce.
I'm also gonna need some more burgers. Oh, don't plate those without me. I'm already starting to plate things. So now I need new lettuce.
Wow.
Okay, I need lots and lots of meat. I've got no done burgers. Thank you. Decent.
Do you want to bring me those dirty plates? Yeah. I can wash them, but...
Alright, this order is going in. Oh no. Oh no, it needs a plate. Don't burn, burger! Okay.
All these plates have buns on them.
I'm just leaving frying pans, like, everywhere.
Yeah, you are. Oh, hey. Hi, Zach.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Bless you. I plated that like an idiot. Okay, I need a bun. I need some lettuce. Bless you. I'm gonna drop some more dirty plates in here. Need another lettuce. I got it. It's alright.
If you don't haven't noticed, he tends to hit me a lot.
I don't. Okay, I hit you in the game. Let's be clear. And it's only because I dash around a lot. I gotta go. I'm a raccoon. I got places to be. I got food to fulfill here. Okay, if I can get this burger in, it'll be the last thing. Yes! Like half a second left.
Thanks, Nathan. I'll make sure your wife sees that.
13 burgers. Okay. If you want to set this next one up, I'm going to go get my wedding ring, because I should probably put that on.
I don't care. Five?
Yep.
My internet debut. Well. Wow.
the problem is that the camera is so square. So we have to be like all up on one another.
Also, he wiggles a lot, so.
It's not my fault I have a bad back.
Kind of your fault.
Okay, tons and tons of soup. We have a very narrow hallway. Onions first. Bring them on over. I'll start the cooking. Tomatoes next. Bring these for a rainy day. Just, yeah, bring them close and I'll start chopping them. Thank you. We got it. Mushrooms. And then,
see, now it's getting a little, oh, your tomato soup is
we're good.
Burning.
We're good.
It gets really crazy when you've got four people doing this, which we've done that before a little bit, so.
Yeah, four people on this one's a lot of fun, though. That mushroom's burning.
Oh, yes it is, yes it is.
Oh, it's on fire. Michelle, why didn't you take it off the burner?
I did!
Oh my gosh!
Take it off the burner!
Okay, that could have been a lot worse. But you ruined a perfectly good mushroom soup, and now we need more mushrooms.
It's because I was accidentally holding a plate.
And
I didn't realize it. I had picked up a plate instead of.
There you go. There you go. Yeah, fail indeed.
You know what?
We were doing so well. We hadn't lit anything on fire. Oh, we need to deliver that right now. Right now. That almost failed. Okay. Tomatoes. We're gonna start onions if you want to start bringing me some onions.
We need two tomatoes.
I know, but onions are coming out. Oh, please don't burn onion. Please don't burn.
Oh, we need plates.
Yep. Yeah. Start the next tomato. We're probably gonna fail though. So, yeah, start the next tomato as soon as you can.
Tomato?
Yeah.
Okay.
See? It's on the top left and it's almost gone. Yeah, it's gonna fail. Oh, nope, that failed. We need onions now. I'll start this tomato with.
Oops.
That onion's gonna fail too. Mushrooms. I'm gonna clean some plates if you want to start bringing down mushrooms. Yeah, 30 seconds. Bringing down one more tomato too. I'm gonna try and get a tomato soup done. Not enough time. Oh, we didn't get 3 stars.
I have set my kitchen on fire in real life. It's before Aaron met me. You two obviously knew me, but it was a wild, crazy night by myself.
Should really make sure that the smoke detectors work.
They do.
I have fear for my life now.
We replaced the batteries the morning before our wedding, remember? I had to call Dad.
Mm-hmm.
So we're good.
We also let some water boil all the way until it was completely gone. Do you remember that?
No.
In Lincoln?
No.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, we did that. That happened. Okay, well, we only got 2 stars on that one, but we've gotten 3 stars on it before, so...
Yeah.
Let's just move on. What is this one?
I do need my dad to replace the batteries because I am too short to reach our ceilings. So, bite me. And Aaron was gone. He was somewhere. But they were beeping and I didn't want to deal with it, so I called my dad to come reach that high.
I think we have more burgers on this one. This one seems to be, like, super open. Do we want to do it?
Sure.
Alright.
I do own a chair, but my dad even had to stand on top of the chair to reach it. So if that gives you an idea of just how high our ceilings are, I don't... Have you been to our new apartment? It's rather tall. Oh, that's right.
All right, don't let things burn. I'm going to get the veggies ready.
You don't let things burn. You've got meat over there, too.
Yeah, but I don't have any plates to put it on. Okay, so we need one with just lettuce. I got it. We need one with lettuce and tomato, so take that tomato. Ah, you didn't take the tomato.
I know.
Oh no, no, no!
I'm good.
There, there. It's on the floor, but it's there. I'll take care of the plates here in a second. It might only be that one, but still. Oh, there's two of them in there. Alright, we'll have some more plates for you to use. Okay. I'm gonna pre-plate that stuff and a meat on that. It just needs a bun.
Okay. Do you want to chop up some meat?
Yep.
Quick?
I'm on it. I'm gonna get the far ones cooking first. Oh no, no. There you go. It's on the floor, it's fine. It's still gonna get cooked, you know. Don't report us.
Oh.
Oh, you fell. Oh no. Please don't burn while we're both down here.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Okay, go for it. I'm gonna get the stuff ready.
Go!
What do we need? We need more lettuce.
Just a bun.
Oh no, we got a cooked burger down here and a bunch of lettuce and stuff.
And I have no.
Can you try and drop that plate down?
I just tried. That's how I fell last time.
Okay, that's fine. I have at least a couple different veggies ready to go. That's not the most pressing one, but... There you go.
How are you able to do that?
You just gotta get really close to it.
I did. I fell off.
Let's get the meat and just plain bun. That one's done. We're not gonna get anything else cooked.
Well, but...
I still think we did well. We didn't fail anything. I mean, yeah, we're clearly bribing the health inspector.
Yeah.
That, like, all those tips, right under the table, right back to the health inspector. Because I dropped, I mean, maybe just a hamburger on there. I think I threw a couple vegetables on the floor.
Well, maybe.
It's going to get worse in future levels when we have, like, rats that are fighting. We're going to skip the cabin.
The cabin... Flash forwards to 1995, I believe. So.
Yeah.
And he says we're doing great, so.
Oh, that pun. That's some fun stuff.
Also, I apologize for not inviting you over to our apartment. Last time you were in town, we were a little preoccupied, maybe? I don't know.
Sure. We'll go with that. Okay. Moving cars. We can do this.
1995.
Onward.
I'll chop.
Okay. So we both get some burgers ready to go.
Oh, and now is when we really throw food on the ground.
Oh my god. Everything is terrible. Okay, this is why I hate throwing things on the ground, because I can never pick the right thing up. I don't want the burger. Okay. Alright, we're fine now. Really hate throwing things on the ground sometimes.
But
it's just
this
not.
This game is kinda what you gotta do.
Okay. Let's get that one in. We need that. We can turn that in. We can put that on there and that. Okay, I'm gonna need plates. Oh wait, never mind. I've got plates.
You.
Thank you. Perfect. I need a lettuce. My god, game, don't go to where the camera is. I can't see.
Yes, the finished product is going straight onto the highway. So, I don't know, maybe it's like a drive-by cafe or something. That'd be pretty sweet.
Okay, that could have gone in. My bad. There's so many things happening right now. It's really hard to keep track of everything. Oh my gosh, I almost fell and died.
Do you
need you're putting way too much on the ground. I cannot deal with all this. Oh, that's not good. Cars is too small for two people. Thank you. I just couldn't. You had thrown so much on there. I don't have any meat. Pick up the meat! Oh my gosh. Come on, raccoon. I'm just gonna put this right on the bun and throw it in.
Well, I might be able to get you.
We only have like 3 seconds, so... Yeah. It just didn't cook fast enough.
Apparently you didn't do so hot on a burger.
I'm sorry, I didn't know what burger it was. There were... like, I just couldn't... Oh, because I had it all put together.
You know what? Sometimes people like cold food. So...
It's going right onto the highway anyways.
Yeah.
I mean, really, like, they're just gonna have to deal with what they get. Okay, so now here's where the health inspector bribes probably come in very handy, because rats come in and steal the ingredients that we're using. I picked it up like 4 times. That sounds about right. You seriously should have been here about a week ago when we were playing. We were playing a similar map like that. Hey, Jason! Hooray! We were playing a similar map like that where there were, two, like, vans. We'll probably play it here in a few minutes, but there are two vans. One has, like, a fryer station, and the other one has, like, a soup station, and then a... Yep. A van goes in between the two, and I was over there in the soup land, and like everything started on fire. I didn't have a fire extinguisher. I couldn't do anything, and I just like broke down. Like, I was like, I feel so helpless. Everything was on fire and burned and had to be thrown away, and we just did so, so poorly.
Yep.
And it was all my fault.
It was
like 100% my fault.
So 1995, Austria, Finland, and Sweden joined the EU. That's pretty cool.
Ooh, I don't like this one. This is gonna be hard with two people. No, you're stealing our onions! Oh my god. Okay.
Remember the rats that Aaron mentioned?
Come over the middle, we need mushrooms. Stop stealing our ingredients, you
okay.
Rat bastard. No! But, sweetie, we need the mushrooms.
Well, I had them, but I needed to get the soup out, so...
Oh my god, stupid rats.
This is one of those levels that would be easier with 4 people.
Yeah, this one's really easy with 4 people. You have somebody, like, chasing down. Okay, give me one more. Okay, we're now onions.
Oops, that's mushroom. Having issues with the onions, I apologize, everyone.
Okay, I'll throw that in.
Here is... I want to chop one of those real fast.
Yeah. Oh, you started 2 of them?
Yeah, must have.
There you go. I need another one, though. Rat stole one. Okay. We're gonna have to swap over the other one. We need tomatoes. I'm gonna have to abandon ship here for a second. Want our onion soup to burn?
You bastard.
Okay, one more. And then we're gonna have to swap over to the other side. No, you gave me too many. I mean, we can start another tomato if you want, since we're over here.
Sure.
Give me 2 more, though. There you go. Oh, I don't want to fail that. They're gonna steal the tomato. You little. Nice job, sweetie. we're gonna fail that mushroom. But we'll start the next one. I'm gonna start washing some dishes. And I got it. I got it.
You got it? Okay.
Okay, let's get this next mushroom. No, no. Oh my god, they stole a chopped mushroom. I tried. I was holding onto something, though. Okay, send one more over and I'll chop it and give it to you. We're gonna fail that second mushroom one. There you go. Sorry. Okay. Oh, we're gonna fail an onion one too. This is not easy with two people.
No.
Holy cow. Oh my gosh.
What do you?
I picked up the empty plate. You know, somebody ordered the empty plate, I think. I that's at least what I heard. So that was bad. Ooh. No, Nathaniel, we will do exactly what we want.
When we want it.
Also, if you haven't seen Nathaniel, we are wearing matching Mr. and Mrs. shirts. So if we're not adorable enough, I don't think we're adorable, but. I haven't even heard of Who's Your Daddy. But yeah, that'll probably be some kind of inappropriate video.
Yeah.
Booking it. Ooh, fun one. So this one has a conveyor belt all along the outside edge. Sorry, I didn't mean to, like, hit you or elbow you. We have to be really close.
We're, like, touching. It's terrible.
Oh, I think I've heard of
eating
that.
Eating batteries, that sounds lovely. Can you pass some anything over to me?
Oh, yeah. I didn't realize I didn't have the knife. Okay. You're gonna get a little bit of everything.
So are you. Actually, I'm gonna send the plates over to you, so you can plate the burgers.
No, that's a really good call. I forgot that we did that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You didn't pick up the plates.
What?
You didn't pick up the plates that I sent over to you.
No, that's the first time they're coming over. Did you put them on the top part?
I might have.
I don't have enough space to do this. I'm gonna send that fire extinguisher over. Let's just hope that I don't burn the place down.
You need it on your side, though.
I don't care. It's in my way.
Okay. Will you send me some vegetables?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I actually needed that lettuce.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, there you go. There's more. Don't start on fire, please. Oh my gosh. Oh my. No. I keep messing everything up. I don't want the tomato. I want the bun. Put that on the.
I
nope,
sent you
it's
a
not done.
Plate too.
Okay, thank you. Okay, need to wash that plate.
You wanna send over some meat?
Like uncooked. Okay, there's that. Let me put the burger on that, and then I've got two done burgers coming over your way on a plate. Pass me. Oh, there's one dirty dish. There's two dirty dishes. Bam. Bam. Oh no, that cooked meat over there. Okay, I'm gonna send another plated burger sandwich. Sandwich, that's what we call it. That's going over, that's going over. Alright, what do you need? I'm gonna send some more lettuce and tomato over. Oh, I need that for me. This, that sandwich is done, sorry. I got another sandwich coming this way, too. Mm-hmm. Nice, right at the end. Good job.
Oh.
Sorry, I forgot to give you the 30-second warning.
Yeah. Really?
Hey, now. To many of those things, but yeah, I was... I mean, I was fast when I needed to be fast. And yeah, I... My head was thoroughly lodged in my ass on that one. Oh my gosh. I forgot, like, we had a system down on that one. I don't know. Do you want to try and get that on 3 stars, or do you want to just move on?
What do you guys say?
Yeah, what is the stream thing? Because, I mean, we did not get 3 stars on that conveyor belt level.
I feel like we should have, though. I was chopping away.
I messed it all up. Well, while they decide, I'm going to get another drink.
Well, I 1 vote for try again, 1 vote for move on.
Y'all need to figure it out.
And you just, I'm apparently carrying you.
Who said that, Nathan?
Move on, Aaron is just holding you back, Michelle, and Michelle can't carry you always.
Who's that, Nathan?
One was Nathan and one was Nathaniel.
Oh my gosh.
So, and your brother says try again.
Alright, let's try it again. Unless you don't mind.
Well, I guess that's 2 votes for do it again.
We can do it. We can beat that. Alright.
Scary to know who types what. Well, I would hope you would all know
who you are. I had a decent idea. No, since I was over there.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, he did really well at guessing who said what.
All right, meat's coming first. I'm going to send the fire extinguisher to get it out. No, actually, I can put that there. I'm going to send a couple more meat. We got some veggies. Plates are on their way. Here's some more veggies. All right, cooking the first one. Plate. I'm gonna send a lot more veggies, just heads up. Second plate. Third plate. Alright. Need to put buns on all these. sandwich coming over. Another sandwich coming over.
Oh, I need to chop this first.
Let me know when you get some clean plates. I'm gonna send some more meat over to get chopped.
Some, yeah, meat would be fabulous. Also some lettuce.
Oh, I messed up and that dirty plate got away from me. No, I want that meat. Oh my gosh.
There's another one.
Sorry, here's a sandwich. And another one. Oh my, I keep letting the meat, like the uncooked meat, just slide away from me. Another sandwich is coming over. It's plated.
I really like that you're all on my side of I'm doing okay. I appreciate that.
No, you're doing really well. You're doing better than me. I don't know where I am. Okay. Two more plated sandwiches coming on over.
I'm gonna send some meat over. I have none.
Yeah, that's been circling. There was one that's circling. What else do you need? Probably some real lettuce, looks like. Okay, about 35 seconds left. Two more plated sandwiches going on over. Trying to get both of those out if you can. Even if you just throw them both in. Nice! Right at the buzzer.
Woo!
3 stars!
Yay!
You know, right as I said that, I did think about that. I'm like, oh, that came out wrong. And we got the 3 stars, so heading on to the next restaurant.
This is another conveyor belt one. It's harder.
It is, but it's fun. It's tough. Okay, meat. Start with just like a couple of those. Send the plates over when you get a chance.
Sending over meat and plates.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Start that. No plate. You do not go to the trash.
Yeah, we have lost a plate that way.
I've also fallen off the edge with a plate on. Like when I'm holding a plate, that's a bad idea. That.
Grab that meat, grab the meat, grab the meat!
You have to tell me when you're sending things over, Sudi.
I sent over meat.
Thanks. That helps.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need more meat to replace that.
Well, you're gonna need to give it to me first. Again, out of context.
Okay, plated sandwich is coming over. As well as some more veggies. One of each. I need to give you more meat. There you go. Oh my god, I just need to give you more hamburger meat. There we go. I have to be a little more specific when I say things.
Uh-huh. I'm sending over plates. Don't drop them.
I'm not. Alright. This works out well, though, because I get to clean it and then put it right on the counter.
I bet it is hilarious.
Okay, I need some chopped meat. I just need some hamburger meat here. I didn't mean for that to come out in a weird way at all. I'm gonna send more raw meat your way. No, that's not any better. That is not any better. Thank you. Okay, bun.
Also, whoever set up this kitchen is just like poor planning on their part.
All right, sending veggies over. It's fine if they get trashed.
I'm gonna send you over some.
Okay, ground
beef.
Plated sandwiches coming over. More plated sandwiches coming over. What else do you need?
Vegetables.
Okay. I'll be ready to send one more of each one coming that way. I'll send two of each. That way you've got plenty. Bless you. Me, dirty plates.
You kind of threw a lot at me.
Get ready for plated sandwiches. Oh, just one, because I only have one dirty plate. I'll send at least one more raw meat over. Okay, another plated sandwich is about to come over. Plated sandwich coming over. Let's see if I could get one more here in the 21 seconds. Oh no, I put it on the wrong one. Oh, I put it on the wrong one, sorry. I don't have a plate for it. My bad. If we lose by like 10, it was my fault. Yeah, we're fine.
Great! That sounds wonderful.
Now I'm just hoping for a soup level so we can avoid all the meat jokes.
Oh, we've never made it this far to onion cabin number 2!
Yeah, we've made it this far.
Oh. Well,
remember we jumped to 1999?
What about 1997?
It doesn't matter, we jump all the way.
But what about, like, the Spice Girls?
I'm happy that we're missing it. See, Kevin is still asleep, like 6 years later. Talk. We made it. Yep, see, year is now 1999.
Fun fact.
Oh boy. Here comes the Wikipedia fun facts.
It is the International Year of Older Persons. I don't... Someone decided it. Family Guy made its debut on Fox.
Yeah, that's right. They had that Y2K episode. Alright, we're going into the frozen iceberg land thing. I don't know. That sentence got away from me, I'm sorry.
Hungary, Poland, and the Czech Republic joined NATO.
Michelle's upset that we're missing, like, 1997, because we traveled back in time at the very beginning of the game to 1993. And then...
We jumped
to 1995, but then rather than going in another two-year increment, we're going 4 years into the future.
Oh, Spice Girls, that was 1997. Is that what you were just explaining?
Yeah. He was asking, what about Spice Girls? Mm-hmm. Ready? Fish and chips.
All right.
Wikipedia is so interesting to you.
Dude, I was staring at the screen.
Okay.
Yeah,
give me stuff. Give me potatoes, fish, whatever. I'll chop. Oh my god. I'll chop, put in the fryer. Maybe. Oh my god, if I pick up the right thing, I can't do this. I need to pick up the...
Yeah, you can't, dash, and that's a problem for Aaron.
That is a huge problem for me. I spend the entire game dashing. Okay, I'm just gonna bring in that fish.
Notice I don't have a problem with it.
Be very exact here. I'll bring this in. Mm-hmm. Oh, what do we need?
And I'm the one to fall off first.
Oh boy. Don't burn. Don't burn.
Bam! Look at that. Just reappeared exactly where I need to be. Oh, you might want to pick that up.
I'm getting it. Okay. We got a full fish and chips ready. What do we need? More potatoes?
Fish? Yes.
Okay. I'm going to set one on that one and then I'll bring another one over.
I'm going to wash these dishes.
Yeah, that's a good call. No,
can
there's nowhere
that?
To put that. I got it. Oh, that was close. Okay, can you set some of these down? I can't put it on there. I'm gonna take this. Fryer basket in that one.
Yeah, I don't know where it went.
It's sitting next to the sink. You were carrying it. Okay. We need more fish.
Did you catch that?
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna turn it in. It's the next one up. Okay, that needs potato. Got that. Okay, you go first. Oh my god.
Oh, look at what you made me do.
You got it in though, right?
Yes.
Okay, we need everything.
These.
Don't burn on me, potato. Oh my god. Thank you. Do you want to grab that potato? I'm just gonna bring that in. Get another one complete. Oh, plates here in a second. Here's one. Need a fish to go with it though. 10 seconds. Alright, we'll get this last one in and all good. Okay. It's probably 3 stars. I think it's 3 stars.
You know, that's a good question. I don't remember 1999 being that cold either. What year, what grade were you in?
Seventh, I think. I think seventh grade was like 99 to 2000. We were in middle school when like the whole 2000 changeover happened. I definitely would have picked a penguin up and threw it over the side. But we aren't allowed to.
No.
Oh yeah, this one's decently easy with two people. I like this.
Why?
One.
Why?
The penguin?
No. My opinion being invalid, that's not very nice.
What?
We're in Nevada.
People that live in the Sahara Desert, like...
So if you were in 7th grade, I was in 6th.
Okay. Yeah, Zach says it's 7th, so...
Sixth grade. I think I did have a snow day that year.
In Nevada?
Yeah. One of the two we had.
Is it like a snow mixed with sand?
We don't really have sand. I had real grass at my house.
Ready?
It was cold. We even had the pipes freeze out school one time. Once. Okay.
We're on a ship again. Mm-hmm. We can do this.
Yep. Oh, that's a tomato.
That is a tomato. Yep. Alright, what do you need? You need another mushroom?
Mushrooms. Okay. Oh, that one on the ground.
We're gonna need more tomatoes too. Plate it right in the middle. And then onions. Crap, I started that onion.
I see that.
So I need a plate. Okay, sir. You have this onion though. We'll just have to let that cook for a while. Or sit for a while. Here's your last one.
Thank you.
Yep. Okay, mushrooms. All kinds of mushrooms.
Because we have one. I need a plate.
Here. I'll put it on top of the box. Sorry. Oh crap. Mushrooms.
You
send the down mushrooms over here. Or just put them in that pot. And then I can cook it. Alright, and then we need tomatoes. You're gonna have to drop that soup in. Tomatoes. I'm gonna leave them in the middle because you're gonna have to cook this next one. Don't burn, don't burn. Got it. Alright, we already have that onion started. And then I'm gonna start putting some mushrooms out.
I need a bowl.
I can't, it's on your side. then pass the completed one over because it's about to expire. Okay, now you have to turn it in. Sorry. Oh no! I hope that onion doesn't expire on us. You want to start cooking those mushrooms on your side?
Sure.
I need a plate. Okay. Oh crap, send that back over to me. Fast. Either way, we'll at least get it in. But we failed one. Boo. We missed a couple on this one. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Rain under 65 degrees. Oh. I will have you know that it got in the, like, single digits once or twice a year.
Got a new record.
But we did terrible. Oh, we only failed one. That's not bad. Also, in 1999, Leonardo da Vinci's Last Supper was put back on display in Milan. Kathy O'Dowd of South Africa became the first woman to summit Mount Everest from both the north and south side. Napster made its debut. Come on. I love Napster. Did you guys? I don't know. Oh, George W. Bush announced he was going to run for the presidential election. Not a ton happened in 1999, it looks like. Oh, JFK Jr. died. MSN Messenger was released. I think Aaron was a bigger fan of AOL, but I was all about MSN. What else happened? Oh, there was a tornado in Salt Lake City, which I don't remember hearing about, being only 5 hours away, but, you know, it happens. Grand Theft Auto 2 was released on PlayStation. Apparently, that was the first time they showed The Wizard of Oz on TV. So, yes, we are virtually cooking together. It's a little crazy, so you should watch us once Aaron gets back. It's a little crazy, but thank you! Will you, like, tell him that? Because he does not appreciate the Wikipedia break.
What?
Nathaniel likes the Wikipedia breaks.
You want to move your controller?
No.
Thank you. Hey, it's Casey and Lisa.
Yes. Oh, do you already say hi to them?
I said hi, yeah.
Oh, I want to say hi, too. I need to scooch into the area here. We are indeed virtually cooking together, and she is completely carrying me. She's doing so much better. Oh my gosh. So the story a while back where I was talking about how I like broke down while we were playing this, because I was just failing so freaking hard, it was this level. So I think everybody is in for a treat here.
I'll do the fryer.
Yeah, if you want to do the fryer, I'll take the soup. We can do this.
We've never done this with just two people, have we?
Yeah. No, this is where we stopped.
Is it? Or is it where we stopped with Michael and...
This is where we stopped.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hope he doesn't.
No, I don't want to cry. I can do this. I can do this. We can do this. Right? We can do this. Okay. I'm gonna do the soups, you do the fryer. Okay, let's do some fish and potatoes to start things off. I gotta abandon here. Okay, heads up, y'all. I'm gonna be throwing a lot of things on the ground. If that grosses you out, you're just gonna have to deal with it. Okay. Alright, now I have to find everything. No, pick the mushroom up. Yeah, mushroom soup. I hate putting things on the ground. Burn, don't burn, don't burn. Mushroom soup's going in. Yes. Oh, okay. And tomato soup is up next. My bad. Okay, I need to get that out of the way. And I need to make some tomato soup. Oh, I have to chop the tomato first, Aaron. Okay, I'm gonna need another plate. Oh good, we don't have to clean them. Did you steal all the plates though?
No, I only have two.
Okay. Yeah, here's one. Okay, what's next for me? Oh, I don't know. Except it's onion, because I'm bringing an onion over. Apparently, the people in the ice tundra highway only want fish and chips. They don't want any of my soup. And I'm like, look at this. I'm ready with another onion soup. And that's the next one. Oh, we're gonna get a ridiculous chip on this. As soon as I have a plate. Okay, mushrooms up next. Mushroom soup. Oh, get in the pot. So it'll be easy to get.
Thanks, you're so sweet.
And some extra time. Oh man, I needed that pep talk. These soups are like, they're just cranking out here. it's, I don't know, you know, it's like a, what kind of RV types are there? Like a Winnebago 4000? I'd say 3,000 because it breaks into three different parts. They don't want any more soups, and we have 5 seconds left. Fire extinguisher! I think we got 3 stars on that one. Oh. We were $4 away. The failed ones for you. But they were also ordering a lot more of your stuff than mine, so. Yeah, I don't know. We just kind of dump it wherever they want us to put it. But they're eating it, I would hope. At least they're paying.
I like that everybody's on my side.
Yeah, the soups were not a hot commodity on that one.
So what do you guys think? Try it again for the 3 stars, or...
Yeah, we can move on to the next one, or we can actually hit that, because we have never gotten 3 stars on this level. So we are actually caught up to where we are in real life. And we didn't even skip any levels, did we?
Well, you skipped the first cabin. That told you were in 1995. You all just had to take my word for it.
Yeah.
While we wait for you guys to answer.
Oh, some Wikipedia facts.
Wikipedia facts.
She's way better at streaming than I am. She can, like, fill dead air, and I can't. I'm, like, learning a lot here. This is good.
A lot of people died, and I don't know who any of these people are. So I'm sorry. Like, I just... Oh! Joe DiMaggio died in 1999.
Yes, let's focus on the deaths.
No, we already looked at... You were in the bathroom and we looked at all the cool stuff that happened.
Okay. So far, no answers. We don't know if we're going forward or if we're hitting 3 stars on the Winnebago 3000 level.
Ah. Is it only Lisa today? Looks like it's only Lisa.
Yeah, that could be.
I think you guys would really like each other too.
Yeah.
We have one vote for go for the 3rd star. Yeah, let's go back to the events. Those were way better. There was a flash flood in Las Vegas. Proof that there is water in the state of Nevada. So, ha, Nathan. Someone ran the fastest mile ever at 3 hours and 43 minutes and 13 seconds. That's a really long marathon.
We are now tied.
Oh, a mile. That's a mile. Oh my god, that's 3 minutes.
One person says we should go for the 3, and one person says we should go forward.
And Nathan says to text Tammy.
Yeah. Lisa or Casey, Lisa, if you're both there, Damn Fine Coffee was the one who... officiated our wedding. So, if that helps the connection there.
I am also a fan of margarita night. I'm just saying. There's a place actually just down the street. My book club goes there about once every couple months. It's awesome. No, fastest mile at 3 minutes. I read it wrong. 3 minutes, 43 seconds. 0.13 hundredths of a second. Because it says mile, so.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do 3? Or do you want to move forward?
Damn fine officiant. Very nice. He was pretty good. I was a big fan. I've had a lot of compliments on how awesome he was. For two. We got one vote for one and one vote for the other.
Do you want me to take the Friar's side if we do this again?
Are you saying I can't handle it?
No, I just didn't know. It's your call. Let's do it.
Okay.
We gotta get 3 stars. We were $4 short.
How much money do we have to make? 300?
270, I think. We got 266.
Okay. So, which side are you taking?
I'll take Friar's side.
Look at all the food on the ground.
Oh my god. No, it's too much food.
You can handle it.
Oh crap. Oh crap. We start things off by me almost burning the first fish and chips. I don't have anywhere to put anything, and things are on fire, and that's not good.
Oh, and I fell off.
Let's start this off. There, okay. Maybe only throw a few things. You threw too many things.
You can't handle it, that's all.
No, there's just, I don't know. I can't handle it, that's true.
Goodbye.
This cooks so much faster than soup. I need more clean plates. I need more space.
Oh, I fell off again. I'm really bad about this.
I don't think we're gonna get 3 stars. There's too much going on.
Oh.
Oh, I have to throw this away, maybe?
Oh no! That soup's gonna start on fire.
You're on the wrong side.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, and now the fire extinguisher's on fire.
What, the fire extinguisher's on fire?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, no. Oh.
Can we restart?
Oh, my God. Do you need help?
Can we restart? But look, the vegetables are not on fire. They are not burned. They're still sitting there. We're good.
Oh my gosh.
Can we restart?
Yeah, we can restart.
I want the fryer again.
Yeah, that was a hot mess. Pun intended. Do you want me to take the soup?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take the soup.
There were more soups this time.
No, there. I don't think there were. It's just I had 9 ingredients over there in that first run, and so I had like things prepping and stuff. We'll play better.
We're sorry.
It's fine.
Can I have the fryer back?
Yes, you can have the fryer back.
Thank you.
There's not a lot of elaboration. I am a raccoon, and I'm in a wheelchair, and I kick a lot of ass. That's about it. All right.
He's a squirrel. I'm a real person.
No, I'm a raccoon.
Whatever.
Okay, are you saying that raccoons aren't real people? Because that's rude. Also, I kicked a fish on your side, sorry.
Yeah, you did.
And I've got a couple things brewing up.
You...
Nope! We're fine, we're fine. I'll make up the town. Okay, I think it's normally mushroom first, and then tomato second. Try and get as many onions as possible over here. Alright, we're good. Start one onion. We got that onion's gonna roll away. Right before it lights on fire, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm gonna leave that on the counter there.
I need all my plates back.
What'd we fail?
I have no idea.
That's sad. You can run that tomato soup in if you want. No, I got it. I'll get it.
Okay. Nice.
Whoops. I wasn't going to be able to do much over there, so I'll just help you over here. What do you need? Plates? Oh, I took too many mushrooms. My bad. Okay, onion soup will be ready here in a second. And then mushroom soup. No, why did I put the tomato there? Don't burn, don't burn. Don't burn, don't burn, don't burn. Hey, Nathaniel. I think you'll enjoy this. Greg Miller just liked my tweet about co-op Overcooked. The power of Twitter. Okay. Whoa, 304? We were in the zone. Nice job, sweetie. 3 stars.
Just barely.
We reached for the stars and we got it. Oh my gosh. There are so many things that happened during that last one.
We do have feedback. We get the tips. So, I mean, $44 worth of tips out of 13 orders is decent.
Aw,
thanks.
I assume the what is about the Greg Miller one. Yes. And we completed level 3-3 with 3 stars. And now we are venturing into the uncharted unknown.
Still in 1999.
If anything, Nathaniel, this is all due to you, because I wouldn't know anything about Greg Miller, or Kind Funny, or Colin Moriarty without you. So, I mean, this is, by extension, also your like. Iceberg flowing down the river on this next one?
Yeah, this is all new territory, by the way. We've never done this, and looks like a bad deal, so.
I don't know what we're cooking. Guess we'll find out.
In 1999, Bill Gates became the wealthiest person in the world.
Ready? Fish and chips. Oh, and the middle is icy. Oh, I need to chop it, that's why. Are you kidding me? They put the chopping stations on the other side. Oh, I should have put that on the other.
Let me send you some fish. Oh, I didn't quite make it there.
Is that fish gonna burn? Mm-hmm. You got it. All right, let's do this. We'll focus on. I'll focus on. I fell. You focus
I got
on
the basket, though.
You do fish. I'll focus on potatoes.
Okay. Oh, also we get to wash plates. This one.
Because... I fell with a completed fish. I'm sorry. That was my bad.
I just keep falling.
Let's try this again, maybe? That's bad. This is bad. It's so bad. Let's try that again. Ah!
You guys all suck.
Also, okay, I'm gonna bear with me for 1 second. I feel like we can tilt this camera just a tiny bit down.
Are you calling me short?
No, I just, the way that it was set up was kind of weird. It was like all this like empty space, and now we're like right here.
And you can see our shirts.
Yeah, you can see the married shirts. So let's restart this.
For the record, he told me to wear it.
I asked you. I didn't tell you. I don't tell you things. That's rude.
Whatever.
That's not my place. I don't tell people to do things. It's okay, it was uncooked. And I'll be back over there before the other one like burns. Okay, so pretty much just like the iceberg, don't dash. Unless you're going like straight up or down. I'll bring some dirty plates over here in a second. I'm just gonna leave a clean plate over here.
I appreciate that.
There you go. I have too many potatoes. Why do I have so many potatoes? I need clean plates.
What was that about not dashing?
I can dash when I want. Okay. And we need... need a lot more.
We need plates.
Here. Here's one. Put it down here. And I'll start cleaning the next one. And I'll put it up next to your fryers. Oh no. Oh no! I got it. I got it. Don't burn, don't burn, don't! Yes! Okay, I'm coming on over. I'm gonna make a full fish and chips because we're about to fail one.
I really wish you could hold more than one thing.
That'd be too easy. I don't want things to be too easy. Fish is gonna burn. I got it, I got it. I'm gonna put some chips on there and we can turn it in. And I'll have another one done.
Oh, you took my fish.
Well, it's chopped, sorry.
I was so close to getting back over the edge.
I'm gonna try and turn this in before it expires.
Will you get that fish?
Yeah. Oh, 14 seconds. Let's turn something in. Even if it's just fish. 182, as long as nothing expires. Maybe? I don't know if that's enough for three. Yeah.
We actually do pretty well in the kitchen. I tend to tell her when he's doing things wrong, though, so.
You're a Twitch streamer now. That's exciting. And yes, this is Mr. and Mrs., but for some reason the PlayStation camera flips, so it's not actually backwards.
Thanks, Janice.
We have a new competitive level unlocked. Because we play competitive all the time. You know it.
Oh, look, another cabin. Maybe it's 2001.
We are jumping in time.
New Wikipedia page.
We've done well. We are improving.
Woohoo.
2002.
That's...
jumping 3 years now.
What the crap is that?
We jumped 2 years, and then 4 years, and now three. We're just... no consistency.
Alright, 2002. Who's ready for it?
There are rumors. Sweetie, you're not paying attention. There are rumors.
Wikipedia!
Rumors of the beast.
In the West.
Yeah, they're coming back. We must work quickly if we stand a chance of defeating the beast. But instead of heading west...
we're gonna head north.
To the Forbidden Realm.
Mystery.
But I thought that the Forbidden Realm would be very, like, cheerful and bright, not dark and full of mystery. That's some freaking crap.
Like with Munchkins from The Wizard of Oz?
Yeah. Look at that, Kevin's still asleep.
He's got the life.
He's been asleep for 10 years.
Oh, now there's a mouse. You see the mouse? The mouse was not there.
I'm gonna smack him for stealing all of our ingredients.
2002 was the International Year of Mountains.
Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom and grab a new drink while you're telling the viewers all about 2002.
I mean, most of you were alive then, right? I think. Autism Awareness Year in the UK. Year of the Outback in Australia. Isn't that every year, though? So, I don't know. Yeah, I think Zach did bring back that bear skin for King Onion. In his carry-on luggage, I assume. Well, I guess when my brother-in-law brought back a bear, it was just his, like, cooler. So. Michelle is not drinking alcohol is the problem there. So. Michelle's just hanging out. You know, I've tried to tell him that it's not where you can get water, but there's only so much you can do. The United Nations Security Council established an arms embargo and freeze the assets of Osama bin Laden, Al-Qaeda, and the Taliban. What else? Queen Elizabeth II celebrated her golden jubilee. The 2002 Winter Olympics in Salt Lake City. We actually had people staying in my hometown 5 hours away. So if that gives you an idea of how far people were willing to travel. It's not a problem. I just am not drinking alcohol that's like his third beer. So that's the problem.
I don't want to be at work.
Uh-huh.
I should be able to.
What else happened in there's a lot of depressing things. Oh, the funeral of the Queen Mum happened. It doesn't say that she actually died, it just says her funeral was April 9th.
Hey. The toilet is where you have the best water. You got all up in the center, didn't you?
You left!
Yeah, no, the toilet is where the best water is. Are you ready for level 4-1?
Yep.
We're gonna have to wing it. We don't know.
This looks intimidating. I'm gonna say things shift, it looks like.
Potentially.
China Airline Flight 611 disintegrates.
We gotta make pizza.
Woo! This is new.
We have to roll the dough, chop up the tomatoes, and chop up the cheese. Okay? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. There might also be some sausage and mushrooms. All the ingredients are in the bottom.
Where are the... Oh. Your camera's in the way.
Sorry.
Oh, and we have flashlights. How fun is that?
Okay.
I need you to stay over there.
Okay. Tomato. All right, next step.
Tomato, cheese. That lightning is a little bit rough.
It's a little distracting, and you have to take that in.
Oh, so it's like done now.
Yep.
Okay.
Here, take this one in too.
Really,
things are shifting. No, why? Crap. Okay.
You can go all the way around if you want.
Yeah, I'll go all the way around this one. Okay, let's get some more dough ready. And then we need tomato, cheese. Put the tomato and cheese over on. Oh, you did. Oh, what?
That's a dirty plate.
Huh. Yeah.
If you just want to set that down, I can wash it.
Put the cheese on this corner one. And then I'll give you tomato. Put that on the corner. Or that'll work too. Okay. All right, we need a lot of new ingredients. Start putting them up here, and we'll. Cheese. I need tomato. Crap. Shifting again. All right. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Is that on the corner?
Yes.
You're gonna have to put it on there. Is still in the corner. Hand it over to me, and I will put it in the oven. I sort of got cheese on me.
Take it.
Okay, tomato, and then we need some sausage for this next one. We can put that on. That one's ready to go for you. Keep the plates here in the middle, so it'll be easy to. Okay.
Yeah, move those.
Yeah, we don't need as much dough. Oh crap! I didn't get over in the correct area. That's fine. I'll put these in.
There's some tomatoes.
Sweet. We need cheese. Put that one in. Okay, we need plates. I need a queen plate. Can we skip this one in? I don't know if that's gonna be 3 stars. I thought like we did pretty decently though for a brand new level. Now we know how it shifts.
Yes.
That's not bad.
Pizza's a little bit slower. Yeah, it is exciting.
I mean, she goes to the bathroom at some point, but.
He says that like he doesn't.
Yeah. Casey and Lisa, you really missed out earlier when we were doing a conveyor belt level. And I had to pass like raw meat over to her so she could chop it. She had to pass it on the conveyor belt back to me so that I could fry it. And I kept saying things like giving me the meat, like, no, I need that meat. And
I just sat here laughing.
Yeah, it was a little rough. Crazy bread. I mean, maybe she doesn't. I don't know. Maybe she just goes in there and just, like, washes her hands for 2 seconds. We earned a trophy.
2 seconds?
Yeah, that was longer than 2 seconds, but...
Kitchen nightmares. Ooh. Oh, it's a little pumpkin. That's adorable.
They can't see that. Watch when it comes up. It like, blurs out the information. It's weird.
It's weird.
Yeah, this game is a lot of fun co-op. I don't think I would like it with just one person.
It's very hard. I've done it.
You tried one person?
Last Wednesday when I was off.
Oh,
no, it was Tuesday night. Okay. It was Tuesday.
You can play, yeah, obviously up to 4 people, and you can actually do it on one controller. You can have 2 people on 1 controller. We could try that sometime. where one person uses the right stick to move and then like normal buttons, and then the other person uses the left stick to move and uses like R1 and or L1 and L2 to pick things up and like wash/cut. So you could like both be there like together holding it.
Yeah, it looked pretty terrible.
It does sound like an absolute nightmare, but it would be kind of fun, I think. I'm a fan. Like it's like an $18 game, and we've gotten so much fun out of it just between the two of us. And then when you get four people, it's a lot of fun because they scale the amount that you need to cook based on how many people you have. So, like, it's not like you would have four people and you would just like destroy it. You, especially for some of the levels where you have narrow hallways. You can't keep like running back and forth because you keep bumping into one another. Four people gets to be a lot, but it's so much fun. Mm-hmm. Okay. Did you find more 2002 facts?
Yes.
What are they?
On June 24th, a passenger train collided with a freight train in Tanzania, killing 281 people, which made it the worst rail accident in Africa. African history, sorry, not just Africa. International Criminal Court was established. So, Zach, maybe you could get a job there? That'd be pretty cool. We'll come visit wherever that is, because it's probably not Nebraska.
No, I think Nathaniel, you missed like the other half of the conversation. You ready?
Yes.
Okay, we can do this.
So you can see on the screen where it's got the controller split to show who's got what.
Okay, so here's the thing. Don't put too many doughs down. Focus on getting like two doughs. And then cheese and tomato, because they all need cheese and tomato, so, like...
I didn't realize they all needed cheese. Good for you, Nathaniel. We're proud of you.
Okay, ready?
I got a drink instead.
Oh my gosh.
Who's texting you?
John is.
Oh.
Charger for the camcorder from the wedding. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Okay, so two dough, and then focus on tomato cheese, and then if we need a mushroom or sausage, we'll go from there. We need tomato.
Oh, that's a dough.
Alright, and then we'll see how that goes. We'll need a sausage. That's the one I need like right now. We could get another one in. And that's ready to go.
There you go.
This one's ready to go, sweetie.
I don't quite know how they're doing it with the flashlights. Like, is that just like a...
Okay, I'm staying on this side.
Okay.
Oh, no, that's a terrible idea, sorry. I need to be on this side. Okay, what do you have going on here? We need cheese. That one ready to put in?
Yep.
Okay. We need cheese and then a sausage. That's submitted cheese. But that's gonna be another one that's like ready to go once we get it up. So that works.
That's what I was going for. And hey, look.
It's ready to go.
Ready
nice.
To go.
Oh crap, but I need need clean plates. Like crazy.
I can do that.
Pass you more too. Oh boy, we're on opposite ends now. I don't know if that's cooked. I think they're both cooked, but we need plates.
Do you want to go over there? I don't think I should be over here.
Swap?
Yes.
Okay. Tomato. Yeah. Tomato first.
Tomato.
And cheese. Oh, mushroom. It's ready to go in, and I need to do dirty plates soon.
Oh no. I ran away.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. I'm gonna need a clean plate now. I got it. I got it. Why do we have a sausage?
I thought we needed one.
We don't need that. We need cheese and mushroom. We can't get another one in. 206? I don't know what we got last time, but I feel like we did better. Ben and Jerry's sounds good, right? 3 stars! Didn't fail an order.
Nice.
Sorry, Nathan. When I get, like, a text message, it just pops up. I have to see it. Like, what happens if, like,
suddenly we're muted? Why are you saying sorry to him?
He texted me.
Oh. Oh, that sounds amazing.
Okay, I think we should probably do one more and probably call it a night. It's almost 10.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, one more. Level 4-2. I don't think we can see much on this one, so... Stop with the Wikipedia.
Grand jury indicted the Enron CFO. Oh, this looks terrible. Found the mushroom!
Okay. Put them somewhere and I'll chop them. I don't know where the chopping board is. Why? Sweetie, we need 3 mushrooms, not one. Why would you give me 1 mushroom and run away?
Do we really not have a... There we go.
We didn't even need a tomato.
Yeah, you do. Now you
well,
do.
Now we do.
I don't know where the onion is. I found it.
Okay, and I gotta find the plate. Oh, come on. There it is. What? No, put it in the... Okay. This is so rough. Okay, what do you need? 1 more onion? I got it. Okay, now where's the tomato?
Oh, that's mushroom.
I found this right here. You want to pull that off? Oh no. That was a bad idea. Oh, they have to. Do I have to clean plates in the complete dark? Ah, you would, game. You would. Okay, what do we need? We need onions now? Okay, I'm gonna set that up on the chopping board. Okay, tomatoes next. Setting up tomatoes. And both chopping boards. And now give us. Yeah, we just have the two. Okay, onions after that. I'm going to set one up on the top. I got it. Oh. Mushrooms next.
I know you can see me and you keep bumping into me.
You gotta be fast. West side.
Do we need more mushrooms?
I thought I had three. I put one up here. I got it. No, we filled that one anyways. Need tomatoes next.
Oh, that's...
No, we're gonna fill that one. We need more mushrooms. Oh boy, I don't know if we have any clean plates. Nope, we don't.
There's one right there.
Okay. Oh, another one right there.
Yeah. Nope, there's a soup. Oh.
Yeesh. I didn't know that was cooking up there. I thought it was just sitting on the counter. My bad. Okay, that's tough. I mean, I feel like we could do better now that we know where everything is. Oh, and we got 3 stars anyways. Nice. Perfect.
I wouldn't trust me with a knife in the dark either. My dad Thanks, actually Jason. Doesn't let me have a knife. So, yeah.
We got a new chef. Hmm. Orange hair with freckles.
Ginger.
I can't believe we got 3 stars on that the first go.
This looks hard.
We have no idea what it is.
Oh, was that a competitive?
Yeah.
Oh, that looked hard.
Yeah. No, that's the next one, but. I think we should probably call it a night. It is almost 10, so we spent like 2.5 hours doing some co-op. Please let us know if you like the married co-op thing. I think it's a lot of fun to do every once in a while.
If you Argentina haven't, defaulted on a...
Sweetie, we don't have time
$805 million loan from the
okay,
World Bank.
Enough with the Wikipedia. We're closing out the stream.
I'm just saying.
You broke up the flow. That was the ending statement.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching. If you haven't already, please follow here on my Twitch. And then you can be like notified when we go live or when I go live, whenever. Thank you all for watching again. Switch spots next time. Mrs. and Mr. Huh? Yeah?
We can't. I'm left-handed. He's right-handed.
Would bump into each other a lot.
We're already hitting each other. That would just...
It's close quarters here, but...
Next time we just won't wear the shirts.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Thanks, everybody. Follow us. Follow me. Yeah. Whatever. And have an awesome night. And hopefully we will see you all soon. Mm-hmm.